The San Jose Alumni Chapter was chartered on November 8, 1970. In celebration of this occasion, a chartering tea was held at the home of Sarah Gloria Spate. The chartering ceremony was officiated by the Far West Regional Director, Harriet Williams. Sarah Williams was assisted by the Far West Regional Representative, Jerry Woods. The 17 charter members were SARS Mildred Benson, Evelyn Carter, Gertrude Clay, Eloris Daniels, Connie Duhey, Shirley Frazier, Betty Saunders Goldsberry, Gail Henley, Betty Jones, Catherine Lewis, Shirley Moss, Mildred Robinson, Sandra Shelton, Gloria Spate, Stanetta Taylor, Peggy West, and Esther Wilson. The chapter held its first Founders Day on February 14, 1971, at the Prayer Garden Church of God in Christ. This was a joint celebration with the Eta Omega chapter. Sarah Vivian Osborne Marsh was the guest speaker, and she challenged the chapter to find and implement ways to further Delta as a public service organization in the San Jose area. The 1970s and 80s were filled with the implementation of programs that focused on cultural awareness and education for the Black community. Programs including camping trips for disadvantaged children, the collection of Black history books that were presented to the Santa Clara County Library System, a tutorial program at Emmanuel Baptist Church, and a mural entitled Focus on Black Ladies. The mural was created in conjunction with the Afro-American Cultural and Historical Society of Newark and was displayed at Society headquarters. Sarah Evelyn Robinson chaired a conference on communication problems and coping strategies in the Black community. The first annual Jabba Walk in 1982 was chaired by Marsha Joyner with Dolores East as co-chair. Jabberwock was a source of pride and the cornerstone of the chapter's emphasis on youth and scholarship. For 10 years, with the leadership of Marsha Joyner and her committee, the chapter awarded $55,000 in scholarships to approximately 60 graduating high school seniors through the proceeds of Jabberwock. To focus on public service, the African American History, Delteens, a club for high school young women was established. Sarah Mildred C. Simmons, Delteens advisor, was voted Outstanding Delta of the Year and was an honorable mention Delta at the National Convention in San Francisco. Other programs during this time included a minority women's conference titled Challenges, Changes, and New Directions, which was held in cooperation with Alpha Kappa Alpha Sorority and the National Council of Negro Women. Sarah Sandra Mack chaired the event. The chapter also became a life member of the NAACP San Jose branch. San Jose alum created the Black Business of the Month to support and acknowledge Black businesses in the local area. And finally, the Toys for Tots Christmas Dance was co-sponsored with Omega Psi Phi Fraternity and became an annual event. In addition to the community service, the chapter also knew how to party. We were active participants in the National Panhellenic Dances and performed many step routines.